Hello and welcome, I'm Raghav. And in case you are using Jenkins and if you try to connect to a Git repository and if you are getting any of these errors like failed to connect to Git repository or error performing Git command git.exe ls-remote or you get error performing Git command git.exe init. In this all these cases, what you can do, let me show you a demo. So for example, I am on my Jenkins and I will go to one of my jobs, and if I go to configure jobs and go to the source code management section, you can see here I have given a Git repository. However, I am getting this message, failed to connect to Git repository, error performing Git command git.exe ls-remote. And if I run this job, I have tried to run this job, and let me show you the results in the logs. This is the iteration of the job, and if I go to the console output, so you can see here also I am getting this option, this message, error performing Git command git.exe init. Now in all these cases, the most probable issue is that Jenkins is not able to find the installation of Git or the Git exe on your system, and it may happen that you do not have Git installed on your system. So in my case, if I see, I will go to my C drive, so which is the usual location for Git installation. I will go to my C drive and here I will go to program files, and you can see I have Git here. You can also find this in your C program files x86 or maybe some other location if it is a different operating system. And you can see you have your Git exe here, or you can go to bin and you should have your git.exe. So this location should be available in Jenkins. So just in case you do not find this Git folder, you can download and install Git. You can just go to your browser, Git download, and here you will go to this git-scm download. You can go here, it will download, you can go here, it will download Git, and then you can install Git on your system. So this is step number one, check Git is installed. And then step two is, if not, install Git first. And then step number three is, provide location of git.exe in Jenkins, and you have to go to manage Jenkins. So this is manage Jenkins, and then you will go to, so let me go and check, I will go to my Jenkins dashboard and will go to manage Jenkins, and you have to go to global tool configuration here. So this is global tool configuration, and then go to the Git section. So I will go here, global tool configuration, and here go to the Git section, and here ideally if it is the default location, it should take by default. But if it is not the default location, which is C program files x86 or all these locations, so Jenkins searches all these possible locations. If it does not find, you can always provide the path here, so something like this. So this is the path of my git.exe, and now I will say apply and save. And now if I go back to my job and let me see, I will go to configure, and if I go to source code management, you can now see the errors are now gone. So this is how you can have a solution for all these possible issues of fail to connect to the Git repository in Jenkins. I hope this was useful. Thank you for watching.